You're back with another one. This time we got Juice WRLD, Used To, AMV. Anime Less Night. So, yeah. This one, I just wanted to, you know, I just wanted to see some Fate stuff because I've been binging it again. And I'm still pissed about Bryce Papenbrook being Shiro. It's at the point, I'm only episode like 12 or something. It's at the point to where he's screaming every time he talks. He's screaming or doing his this is so important to me, voice. And it's like, bruh, shut your ass up. So, yeah, let's get into it. This song is Used To, by the way. If you guys didn't hear it.
It don't hurt as bad as it used to. Yeah, I like that. Freestyling too.
And him, I still don't know his name or his backstory yet. Don't tell me. But I hate him again. I hated him at the first time I saw him, and then I was like, okay, I kind of mess with you, dude. You kind of real, and I'm starting to hate him again. Cause he's like, man, why you talking about bad guys? You was dreaming.
I've been drinking and driving to survive it. Take my sorrow and bury me alive in it. Wear your best dress, girl, cause you gon' die in it. Bet you regret the day that you lied in it.
Crash, I should just say Archer, cause this is his class. Goddamn, and I can see how Shiro becomes an Archer class. Like, I can just see it now. Someone told me before I watched the show, Shiro turned into a, hero, or a servant later on. So I'm assuming he's gonna be an Archer class. Because they threw him that shot like, you never really tried to get anything.
She just stole
the command seals from that dummy Shiro. That dummy. Stupid idiot.
Again, goddamn, break my heart again, goddamn. I don't have no friends, goddamn. I'm alone until the end, goddamn. Crash the car again, goddamn. Break my heart again, goddamn. I don't have no friends, goddamn. I'm alone until the end, goddamn. It don't hurt as bad as it used to. I admit, girl, yeah, I just use you. Frozen in the snow. She already knows. It's hard for me to let go.
That fight was actually pretty. It was pretty lit when they, you know. Well, I don't even know what I'm trying to say. I'm really just out here thinking about the show. Like, I might go binge watch the rest of the season right now. So, yeah. 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 It's a shame. I was thinking about what happened to Ryder. It's a shame. We really didn't get to see what she could do at all. She just got bodied because she was with that weak ass, what was the name, Motto, the Sakura's older brother, weak ass dude, and now he with Gilgamesh. Like, bro, if you don't get your, you don't deserve Gilgamesh. You were weak and pathetic, disgusting, weak, pathetic creature. You disgust me. You were gross, yuck. But everyone else, you know, it's pretty cool. I'm enjoying the show so far, except for Bryce Papenbrook, you know. But no hate to him, just I just can't stand his voice acting anymore. And then Caster, her voice actor, I've heard her in so many things. She is like the opposite of Bryce Papenbrook. She's great. Like, if every time I hear her voice, I'm like, you are a credible threat. I can take you seriously. I don't hate you. Like, I'm not tired of hearing you scream in my ear with your gargly voice. I'm gonna get out of here before I hurt some feelings. So hope you guys enjoyed. Like, comment, subscribe. I'm out. Peace.